Do we have a sample of the side stick? I think during Hail to the King, we accomplished burning ourselves out. Not everybody was happy with the state of the band. We felt like we were walking through the motions, meaning we knew we could continue the way we were continuing and everything would be fine. You could play shows and that was going to be it. But we really wanted to shake things up and strive for greatness. And I think an important thing for this band is to always feel completely inspired before you write a record. So, to make sure the band survives and thrives, sometimes you have to take a step back and see what's best for longevity.
We came home for a little while and started thinking about where we wanted to take the next record into a different direction. You know, we had started discussing it. We went for something that we were proud of and accomplished on Hail to the King, but we wanted to get back to a little bit more of the madness that we had before.
And it wasn't that Aaron couldn't bring us greatness, we just needed somebody that was on the same page as us. So drums was the first thing we started talking about. Not only the fire and the passion and the songwriting and just if we're gonna do it, go 100%, we said if we're gonna do all these things, we gotta be in a lineup that we're completely happy with. So at that moment, we reached out to our friend and he reached out to Brooks for us. And Brooks was really interested and excited that we called him. You know, he'd been doing Bad Religion for a long time and he was looking to do something else. And eventually it led to a rehearsal to make sure he could play the old stuff even though we knew he could. And then we started throwing riffs back and forth and jamming and just seeing how the writing process would go with him. And it was just a complete match made in heaven. It was exactly what we were looking for. It was just a complete extension of where we had been with Jimmy because they came from the same school. They came from the same influences. You know, when you tell Brooks something, you're gonna get the same response you would've got from Jimmy. And he's always striving to do different things, which is amazing. And he's also his own person. He's an amazing drummer with a great feel and a great instinct to do the right thing. And we've put a lot of trust in him and he's put a lot of trust in us. And that's exactly what we wanted from a band member. So that whole time out, we were trying to figure these things out. And on that year off, that's kind of what got us excited to do another record and start touring again. You know, we felt like we had something new to show the world and now we're here and I'm glad we started that journey. Like, I mean, geez, it's probably been a year and a half or 2 years now. It's crazy.
So it all boiled down to the fact that we jammed with him and started learning a little bit more about his style, and he's just a monster.